up a hot rod choker, we'll get high playing poker. You'll be broke, honey, I'll be broker. Set the woods on fire, we're gonna take in every honky tonk. Tonight we're having fun. We're gonna show the folks a brand new dance that never has been done. Come on, baby, we can rock and roll. You can feel it on down to your very soul. Make words here and show us all. You're a gal and I'm your fella. Won't you dress on up in the rose bar getup? I'll be swell, honey, you be swell. Set the woods on fire. We're gonna take in every honky tonk. Tonight we're having fun. We're gonna show the folks a brand new dance that never has been done. Come on, baby, we can rock and roll.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. For the JB Singers and the JB Showgirls, we're very, very honored to have you here with us tonight. We'll be doing our annual JB show. For most of these people up here, we have one more show left, and that's tomorrow morning at the Carlton Room, out the Celebrity Carlton Room, and then we'll be cutting our album yet. So it means a lot to have you come out and see the group yet. This group has done a very, very full year of performances and so forth. I don't know our exact count, but we must be in the neighborhood of about 75 to 80 shows. Without further ado, we'd like to go on the show right now. Our MC tonight will be Jeff Lindenberg, and we will do an all styles of music featuring as many of our different talents as we can. Going into the 20s right now with Yes Sir, That's My Baby.
One, two.
Who's that coming down to meet me here? Who's that? You know who I mean. Sweetest who you've ever seen. I can tell her miles away from me. I'm saying, yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean baby. Yes, sir, that's my baby. No,
Bododio.
It's a 1983-84 JB annual show, and we're still got some music coming up for you later on during the show, but right now we're going to kick things off with Rum and Coca-Cola, taking a ride down to the Florida side. Here is Teresa, Stacy, and Mary Jo.
If you ever go down Trinidad, they make you feel so very glad. Calypso sing and make a prime, guarantee you one real good fine time. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Cuba. from Chicky Chicky Carry to Mona's Isle. Native girls all dance and smile, help soldiers celebrate his leave, and make every day like New Year's Eve. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Cumana, both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar.
Oh, you vex me, you vex me.
In old Trinidad, I also fear the situation is mighty queer. Like the Yankee girl, the native's room, when she hears her bingo crew drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Cumana, both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar.
It's a fact, Ma, it's a fact.
Out on Manzanilla Beach, GI romance with Native Peach. All night long make tropic love, the next day sit in hot sun and cool off, drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Go down Point Cumana, both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Rum and Coca-Cola. Working for the Yankee dollar.
Ah, tastes so good, doesn't it? Rum and Coca-Cola. That was Stacy Kojima. Andy Hiss had Mary Jo Tischler and also Teresa Finity, the JB's very own Andrew Sisters. Now, right now, I'm going to bring on a senior named Greg Jackson, singing his latest song called Lady.
Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms forevermore. My eyes, I see no one else but you. There's no other love like our love. And oh, we belong together. Waited for you for so long.
Jackson at WKJL. Jeff Landenberg spinning the disc and playing the tunes and keeping it mellow for just another two. Because I had a phone call request with He Will Take Care of You. This is by Mary Martin and Connie Meyer.
When I was little, my mom, my dad made living so simple.
pressures of life are pushing down on me. I feel so alone, don't know if I can make it. And inside my heart is so heavy.
Then he whispers softly to me, let me take care of you.
Take care of you, words of hope and not just sympathy. I will take care of you. I will give you hope, not just for today. I will love all your fears away if you let me take care of you.
I will take care of you.
Now that he's come in and taken control and filled up that big empty place in my soul,
there's hope for tomorrow and peace for today. Pray, listen to what he has to say. Whisper
softly to me.
Let me take care of you.
Take care of you. Words of hope, not just sympathy. I will take care of you. I will give you hope, not just for today. I will love all. Just for today, I will love all your fears away if you let me take care of you.
I will take care of you.
All right, yeah.
He will take care of you. You had Mary Martin and Connie Meyer. And yes, girls, you can take care of me at any time. WKJL with 1 mil to go. What's the song you say? I guess you want to know. But first, some background on what she likes to do. She likes pigs and squeaking and sings well, too. And you know what I do? Well, I appreciate her, just what she says. But I can't tell her that because I can only reveal that to you. So here is Leslie Tuttle with You Set My Life to Music.
To me.
Hit Radio. Well, WKJL with Leslie Tuttle, and he set my life to music. Well, enough of these tear jerkers. It's time to let loose with some footwork and some sneakers. But you know that was a joke because it's time for two in a row. So let's start with the Tricks with Steam Heat and another named Route 66.
Steam heat, yeah.
Okay, hit radio, WKGLA, bringing you back to the 20s with Steam Heat and Route 66. But hold on a second, I think I'm in a fix, but again, I'm just joking because I had to rhyme with 66. So enough with that nonsense, I want to see some hips. I just can't stop rhyming. Can you give me some tips? If you do, call me up. The number's in the book. But now it's time for rock, so get ready for a shock. It's Carol, so don't be surprised if the wind starts blowing. It's only Carol doing her thing if you're suspicious and want to know. So here comes Carol Pilgrim with her latest, And Why Me?
Life was so right, I was drowned in your light. With the world so in tune till you made me out for a fool. Left with nothing to do, can't forget about you. With my heart in my hands, back my back, leave all memories of you. You gave me nothing but misery, I found so much more. You used me oh so helplessly, I don't want your sympathy. Why me? Why me? Why me when I was the one who had said your heart free? Why me? Why me? Why me? Took all the love I gave up selfishly. Why me? Trapped in your space, never thought I could face going one step beyond when I knew deep inside I was strong. Now I know what it takes, can't repeat the mistakes. When new love comes along, it'll give me what I call my own. Oh, you gave me nothing but misery. Well, I need so much more. You used me oh so helplessly. I don't want your sympathy. Why me? Why me? Why me when I was the one who had set your heart free? Oh, why me? Why me? Why me? Took all the love I gave up selfishly. Sue, come on, let's go. Woo!
And why me? I don't know, Carol! Hey, we're just here having fun tonight. Okay, WKJL Hit Radio. It's a little bit later than the last time I just checked. But don't worry, Modern Love, and if you had, I wonder, I did check the time. But by the way, it's raining outside, so if you just washed your car, get ready with the sponges again. There's still a lot of music in stores, so I can't be a hound. I'll let you listen to some more as Modern Love comes out here with David Beck. Get ready to punk out, you guys.
Catch the paper boy, but things don't really change. I'm standing in the wind, but I never wave bye-bye. But I try. There's no sign of life, it's just the power to jump. Still lying in the rain, but I never wave bye-bye. But I try. I'm never gonna fall for walks beside me, walks on by.
gets me to the church on time.
Church on time.
Terrifies me.
Church on time.
Makes me party.
Church on time.
It puts my trust in God and man.
God and man.
And it's not really what
God and man. God and man.
It's not really work, it's just a power to jump, still lying in the wind, but I never wave bye-bye. But I try, I'm never gonna fall for,
Father Love,
walks beside me,
Father Love,
walks on by,
Father Love,
gets me to the church on time.
Church on time.
Terrifies me.
Church on time.
Makes me party.
Church on time.
It puts my trust in God and man.
God and man.
I know confession.
God and man.
I know religion.
God and man.
I don't believe in modern love.
All right, David Beck and Modern Love, WKJL with Modern Love. And if you had a wonder, I did check the time again. It's a quarter after nine, so it's still early. So I won't let you get bored because there's still a lot of music in store. I can't be a hound, and I'm going to bring it around. I'll be around. This is Michonne and Leanne.
Break all the rules, spread your wings.
Leanne Craven, backed up by Michonne Slitterman. I will be around. And by the way, if you're looking for a roller coaster ride, just check out Leanne's car. I'm sure she'll send you anywhere around the block when she takes the turns. But right now... You like that one, huh? All right. Okay, now here's a cutie I just love to listen to because I hear there's a lot of family in the crowd, so this is what I'm going to do. Show you what you can do with hamburger casserole in my stomach and roses at her house. I present Jody Larson and How Am I Supposed to Live Without You?
Tell me all about it, tell me about the plans you're making. Then tell me one thing more before I go. Tell me how am I supposed to live without you? Now that I've been loving you so long, how am I supposed to live without you? And how am I supposed to carry on when all that I've been living for is gone? Didn't come here for crying, didn't come here to break down. It's just a dream of mine is coming to an end. And how could I blame you when I built my world around the hope that one day we'd be so much more than friends? And I don't want to know the price I'm gonna pay for dreaming. I need you now, it's more than I can take. Tell me, how am I supposed to live without you?
How am I supposed to live without you, Jody Larson? See, I told you I could play good music if I found some. All right. Well, coming up next, we got a duet. We got two people coming up here. One's a piano player, the other one's a low bass, and you'll hear it pretty soon. Love Will Turn You Around, Marty Kregness and Sue Anderson.
You can run, you can hide, never let it inside. Keep living your life in the dark.
Sooner or later, that gentle persuader is gonna catch up with your heart, make you a dreamer, believer in love. Right when a man's doing all that he can and he ain't gonna address what he needs,
life will deliver a shot that will shiver and driving him down to his knees, make him start living again. Well, it's your mind that tricks you into leaving every time.
Love will turn you around, turn you around. Well, it's hard that talks you in staying where you are. But you know it won't last, cause it can't get her off of your mind. Thoughts are burning, turning, they're turning around. How do you know when to stay or to go? And how do you know when it's real? You know this.
Love Will Turn You Around, that old country music with Marty Kregness and Sue Anderson. Want to see me do a trick here? Get again. All right, I went international. We're going to Tokyo right now. And Joanne Riggs.
Tokyo, live
double agent amnesty and Irwin Fleming mystery. I know I read the man's mind. I know I got the right sign. Really wanna know if I'm gonna go live my life in Tokyo.
Well, ching-a-ling-a-ling. Okay, you got Tokyo and Joanne Riggs. You guys aren't getting a crink neck, are you? You're just looking at singer, DJ, singer, DJ, singer, DJ. All right. Well, anyways, I'm going to bring out the three Andrews sisters again. If you want to know their names, it's Stacy Kojima, Mary Cho Chishler, and Teresa Finity singing The Lullaby of Broadway.
Come along and listen to Lullaby of Broadway, Ibray and Ballyhoo. Lullaby of Broadway, rumble of the subway train, rattle of the taxi, daffodils who entertain, Angelo's and Maxie's when a Broadway baby says goodnight. It's early in the morning, mad babies don't sleep tight until the dawn.
Listen to Lullaby of Broadway, the hi-hi-hi of boop-boop-a-doo. It's a lullaby of Broadway. Man begins to go to town and everyone goes crazy. You rock by your baby round till everything gets hazy.
Hush-a-bye, gonna buy you this and that, hear your daddy say. Baby goes home to her flat to sleep all day. Good night.
Once again, Stacy Kojima, Teresa Finity, and Mary Jo Chishler with A Lullaby of Broadway. Now I got four in a row coming up for you. And by the way, you guys want to hear me sing? This is real cool here. Watch it. Oh, yeah. Woohoo! Well, you'll be hearing just a little bit later on from that. But right now I got four in a row. Two Less Lonely People in the World, Katina Hansen and Nancy Knopp, Hello, Jeff Lannerberg, Sugar Time, and also Old Time Rock and Roll when we bring the whole group back.
My dreams were wearing thin. When you're lost, where do you begin? My heart always seemed to drift from day to day, looking for the love that never came my way. Then I smiled and I reached out to you. I could tell you with only two. One look, then it all began for you and me. The moment that we touched, I knew that there would be two less lonely people in the world, and it's gonna be fine. Out of all the people in the world, I just can't believe you're mine. In my life where everything was wrong, and finally went right. Now there's two less lonely people in the world tonight. never thought I'd come this far, but miracles come true, I know, 'cause here we are.
Two last lonely people in the world, and it's gonna be fine. Out of all the people in the world, I just can't believe you're mine. In my life where everything is wrong,
something finally went right. Now there's two less lonely people in the world tonight.
Tonight I fell in love with you, and all the things I never knew seemed to come to me somehow. Baby, love is here, and now there's two less lonely people in the world, and it's gonna be fine. Out of all the people in the world, I just can't believe you're mine. In my life where everything's wrong,
something finally went right. Now there's two less lonely people, two less lonely people.
Outside my door, hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide, 'cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do. Let me start by saying I love you. I long to see the sunlight in your hair and tell you time and time again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Hello, I've just got to let you know, 'cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. And let me start by saying I love you. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. And let me start by saying I love you.
You just heard Tim Brewer at the solo, and Sugar Time before that. Hello, Jeff Landenberg. Two less lonely people in the world, Katina Hansen and Nancy Knapp. But right now, we're bringing out Michonne Sletterman. She's on her own because this is Out Here on My Own.
Sometimes I wonder where I've been, who I am, distant star to guide me far and shine me home out here on my own. When I'm down and feeling blue, I close my eyes so I can be never shown out here on my own. When I'm down and feeling blue, I close my eyes so I can be with you. Oh, baby, be strong for me. Baby, belong to me. Help me through. Help me. Win, but I can't be thrown out here on my own. Out here on my own.
Out here on my own, you have Michonne Slitterman. Well, it's time for some news, and a little good news will be happening after this. But before we do that, did you get this? Here comes some late-breaking news stories. All your cars have been towed away because of International Tow Truck Day. Just kidding, yeah, they're still out there. Also, a Bloomington, Indiana man was arrested yesterday for killing six people. When he asked why he shot them, he said, "I was merely cleaning my gun, and it just went off." Also, Reagan is still president. Russia is on the other side of the world, and it's still raining outside. But here is Sue Anderson to mellow you out a little bit more with a little good news today.
Woke up this morning, kids had the morning news show on. Brian Gummer was talking about the fighting in Lebanon. Some senator was talking about the bad economy. It's gonna get worse, you see. We need a change in policy. There's a local paper rolled up in a rubber band. One more sad story's one more than I can stand. Just once, how I'd like to see the headlines say, not much to print today. Find nothing bad to say, because nobody robbed a liquor store on the lower part of town. Nobody OD'd, nobody burned a single building down. Nobody fired a shot in anger, nobody had to die in vain. Sure could use a little good news today. That the news will be the same. Somebody takes a hostage, somebody steals a plane. How I wanna hear the anchorman talk about a county fair and how we cleaned up the air, how everybody learned to care. Oh, tell me, nobody was assassinated in the whole third world today. And in the streets of Ireland, all the children had to do was play. And everybody loves everybody in the good old USA. Sure could use a little good news today.
A little good news, Sue Anderson, the cutie from the East Side, who plays the piano for the J.B. Singers. Now, we're bringing out Kerry Harden, singing The Boy from New York City.
Ooh-ah, ooh-ah, cuckoo kitty, tell us about the boy from New York City. Ooh-ah, ooh-ah, come on, kitty, tell us about the boy from New York City.
He's kind of tough.
Did it.
He's really fine.
Did it.
Someday I hope to make him mine, all mine. And he's neat and oh so sweet. And just the way he looked at me set me on my feet.
City. And if you did notice the three background singers, well, you had Greg Walsh, Leslie Tuttle, and Todd Johnson. By the way, Todd Johnson sounds like a familiar name because he's up next with Great Balls of Fire.
Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Now, I was alone and I had my money. You came along and ooh, man, honey, you changed my mind. This world is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Now, kiss me, baby. Where's my baby? Ooh, feels good. Hold me, baby. Well, I want your love like I never should. You're fine, so kind. Like to tell this world that you're mine, mine, mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. All right, Judy, go ahead, play on the piano there for a while. Hey, baby, how you doing? All right. Didn't think I was gonna have enough chord here. Looks like I'll make it. How you doing over there? What are you doing laying down? Stand up, jeez. Yeah, I'm over here. Oh. Woo. Kiss me, baby. Ha ha. Feels good. hold me, baby. Ooh, I want your love like I never should. You're fine, so kind. Like tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. I'm feeling nervous, but it sure is fine. Come on, babies, you're driving crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Gosh, you girls is going nuts over a guy with, well, anyways. All right, it's another news flash. It's still raining. Oh, well. Anyways, we're bringing out the guys again with Dig a Little Deeper in the Well.
Water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a quick cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well.
My daddy used to tell me, don't be fooled by what you see. Wanna get to the heart of things, you gotta look way down deep.
Second place don't get it, son, but we just gotta come in first.
There's not the words that I take a drink that leave you with thirst.
Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a great cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well.
Good man needs a good woman. She's a rock that'll make him strong. Now she'll be there to lean on when the whole world's done wrong.
Ain't nothing like good loving. That's how it's meant to be.
Just find yourself a good woman, son, like your mama's been to me.
Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a quick cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well.
There's a mighty river flowing where the water's cool and sweet. So don't be fooled by the muddy stream. Be careful where you drink. Life is what you make it. Sometimes live in hell.
If I want to find that promised land, dig a little deeper in the well.
Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a great cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a great cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well.
If you want to drink cool water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Boy, am I losing pounds drinking this Diet Pepsi and running back and forth through a microphone. Okay, dig a little deeper in the well. You had the so-called JB boys here. Okay, we're bringing out another partier, a guy who just does not know when to stop. It is the Boogie Woogie Countryman, Pat Barsness.
Well, folks, you can call my country.
My country.
And I have been known to be a little wild. But here I am going to be doing the best I can. I'm just your Boogie Woogie Countryman.
Oh, no!
I can do a little rock, do a little roll. Country boogie woogie gets me deep in my soul. Good Lord, it's got a hold on me. I'm your boogie woogie boogie 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 man from Tennessee. Well, I can catch a bulldog, I can take his bone, I can chicken for you, pick it for you all night long. Yeah, it's got a hold on me. I'm your boogie woogie boogie 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 man from Tennessee. Sue Anderson on the piano, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, way to go. Well, was born in Louisiana in the middle of a swamp. I'm like a backwater bullfrog, I'm ready to jump. Yeah, it's got a hold on me. I'm your boogie, 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 boogie man, Tennessee. Jason Sweet Peaks Duncan on the guitar. Sounded pretty good, Jason, yeah. Come on and boogie woogie. When your hips don't rock and your knees don't rock. Giddy, 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 giddy. Got it, boys. I'm your boogie woogie, boogie, 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 boogie man from Tennessee. Featuring Miss Sue Anderson once again on the Twinkling Ivories. My, you're very good, Susie. Tennessee. I'm your boogie, woogie, boogie, 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 boogie man, Tennessee. Whoa, yeah.
I told you. I said I told you. Oh, boy, the party man, Pat Bars, this boogie-woogie country man. Well, we're going to slow you down again with a duet by Joanne Riggs and Teresa Finity, Even the Nights Are Better. Nights are better, Joanne Riggs and Teresa Finity. I tell you what, this one is not good. You know why? It's still raining as we go on to another one with four girls this time. Judy Richardson, Joanne Baird, Jennifer Jacobson, and Connie Myard with the Robert E. Lee. Robert E. Lee. If you want to know their names again, Judy Richardson, Joanne Baer, Jennifer Jacobson, and Connie Meyer. Right now, we're going to bring out the guy from California who got stuck on a girl earlier this year with California Girls and Greg Walsh.
Well, East Coast girls are hip. I really dig those styles they wear. And the Southern girls, with the way they talk, they knock me out when I'm down there. The Midwest farmer's daughters really make you feel all right. And the Northern girls, with the way they kiss, they keep their boyfriends warm at night. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California girls. The West Coast has the sunshine and the girls all get so tan. I dig a French bikini on Hawaiian Island, all by a palm tree in the sand. I've been all around this great big world and I've seen all kind of girls. Yeah, but I couldn't wait to get back to the States, back to the cutest girls in the world. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California girls. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could be California girls.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a fantastic audience. The JB Singers, the Showgirls, myself have been very, very honored that you could come out tonight. We'd like to thank you. We have some credits and people who have been working to help pull this show off, and we need to recognize these people. Number one is Barb Lotzberg, our choreographer, who has been doing our choreographer both choirs and JBs and all this all year long. I don't know if Barb is out there or not, but give her a good round of applause. You talk about parents who will fill in and help out. This afternoon, the kids were going to have a surprise for me, and they decided they'd put some flowers in here. I came down here after school and they were in here and I caught them. They had flowers laying over the stage. They said, what do we do with them? And all of a sudden, Greg Walt says, I think my mother can do this. This is after school. He calls and says, Gail Walsh, will you please help us out? It wasn't very long at all. She was in here. And I'm telling you, Gail Walsh, we owe a lot and lots of thanks for all the flowers and the arrangements. She did the whole works on putting them in. Because when they came in, they were kind of in bags today. So, Gail Walsh, thank you. We've also got our light guys who have been working very hard and putting lots of hours to get the lights going. Brian Hagen, Tony Pisciano. Did I get that right, Tony? Yeah. Brett Crocker.
All right.
Brett Crocker and Clayton Riggs on the lights. We also had one heck of a disc jockey over here tonight, Jeff Lindenberg. Super, super good. And we've got a band over here that is unreal. These people are behind the scenes a lot. These people have to know every tune and be able to play in different keys and all of this. We've got Judy Richardson on the piano. Stand up there, Judy. We've got Sue Anderson on the piano. Jason Duncan on guitar and banjo. Bill Civic on drums. And Gary Hake on bass.
And we cannot forget one guy, too. We also have the guy in the white tuxedo called Mr. Bontrager.
We also want to thank the new JBs who will be, how should I say this, trying to fill the shoes of these people up here that have been working very, very hard, who are the people that were at the doors tonight. We want to thank them for helping us out. Also, we want to thank our booster club and our parents. Again, Pat Kyle came to our rescue tonight on this ticket situation. We want to thank the administration, and I want to say something about all these students up here. You know, we go along, we start off the year, and everyone is about new. All of them wearing flowers tonight will be graduating. Tomorrow, we'll be at the Celebrity Room, and we're going to cut an album yet and state contest on Saturday. So the year is starting to come to a close, but these people have been working very, very hard. And as you can see, most of them are going to be going on to greater and better things, and we want to wish them all the best in life. And we hope they don't forget us and that they do come back and see us. And you parents of these students up here, you've got a lot to be proud of. There's a lot of confident people in here who go out in this world. And I'll tell you, these are number one people, and we want to wish each one of them the best. And again, we just want to thank you all for coming, and we're going to close off with, right now, with a medley of tunes from Alabama.
Sing loud, and before the night, we'll play our favorite song.
Thank you, people. I made one foul up here on the credits. I forgot my student director, Mike Urban, and my business manager, Pat Barsness, and my section leaders. I don't know how I could forget those people. I'm sorry.